किया. वेल, बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. जो 30 कंटेस्टेंट्स आज सब लोग देखने जा रहे हैं हमारे कंट्री के, द टॉप 30 फ्रॉम ईच स्टेट. एंड मिस इंडिया मेरे जर्नी में एक बहुत ही स्पेशल पार्ट रहा है. यू नो, आई फील दैट देर इज अ लॉट दैट आई हैव लर्न्ड थ्रू द पेजेंट. एक बहुत ही अच्छी प्रिपरेशन हो जाती है टू फेस द वर्ल्ड अहेड. And I wish all these girls all the best. I've been a mentor of the South Zone and I've observed them closely. And each one of them is really good. So I'm very excited to meet them inside and to see how well they've progressed and to cheer them up, because unka finale is around the corner and each one of them should already believe that they're winners. So yeah, looking forward to the evening. Thank you. आई थिंक सबसे बड़ी टिप ये है कि यू नो, वेदर यू विन और यू डोंट, दैट्स नॉट द एंड ऑफ इट ऑल. जो एक्सपीरियंस है दैट मैटर्स. एंड पूरे देश में से अगर आप 30 चूज़ किए गए हैं तो आप ऑलरेडी एक तरीके से विनर हैं. आप अपने स्टेट्स को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं. सो व्हाट आई रियली वांट टू टेल देम इज दिस इज जस्ट द बिगिनिंग. सो इफ यू डोंट विन हियर, दैट्स नॉट द एंड, इट्स द बिगिनिंग स्टिल. ये सब कहना चाहती हूँ, लास्टली भी यही सब कहूँगी. सो What will I like to? What I'm wearing? I'm wearing a Monisha Jaisingh. And about fashion, well, I'm somebody who was absolutely clueless. So when I say that Miss India really groomed me, I was absolutely clueless about fashion when I started my journey. And when I came to Miss India, I didn't know anything. So you grow slowly and you learn slowly. And I think fashion is comfort for me, and whatever you're comfortable in, you should carry that. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm wearing Aastha Narang, and I wanted to go Indian today for some reason, because I don't know, I love Indian. And what else, what more? Red hot I've gone for. Tell me. Very excited. Miss India is very close to my heart because I've been part of it, and to be the West Zone mentor is an added feather to my cap, I would say. Challenging thing is to pick just one winner. I think that's always very scary because every girl has a very unique quality about themselves, so it's thoda difficult rehta hai. Yes, I'm doing 3 Telugu films. One is a bilingual with Prabhas. I'm doing Houseful 4. Houseful 4 bhi ho raha hai. And yeah, 2 other, basically 3 Telugu films and this, and 1 Hindi film this year. Eid Mubarak meri taraf se. And yeah, thank you.
Hello. Hi, good evening. Okay, so all I would say is that I'd like to congratulate all the 30 state finalists for Femina Miss India 2018. And I've been through this journey. So all I'd like to say, I'd like to tell them is that give your best. I know it's a very nerve-wracking journey, but you need to take care of your physical and both mental health as well. You need to be physically and both mentally fit. देखिए, मॉडलिंग और ब्यूटी पैजेंट्स जो हैं बहुत ही डिफरेंट कॉन्सेप्ट्स हैं ऑल टुगेदर. और मॉडलिंग इज़ ऑल टुगेदर अ वेरी डिफरेंट कॉन्सेप्ट वेर यू हैव टू वेयर अ डिज़ाइनर आउटफिट एंड यू हैव टू वॉक द रैंप. वेर एज अ ब्यूटी पैजेंट विनर यू हैव टू बी अ कम्प्लीट पैकेज. सो दैट्स व्हाट द डिफरेंस इज. स्पेशली मैं यहाँ पे मॉडलिंग की बात ज़्यादा नहीं करना चाहूँगी. इट्स अ ब्यूटी पैजेंट फेमिना मिस इंडिया. तो तो मैं उन सभी को ये राय देना चाहूँगी कि जस्ट एंजॉय द जर्नी एंड बिकॉज यू एंड अप मीटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल यू नीड टू हैव अ हाई लेवल्स ऑफ एनर्जी यू बिकॉज दे हैव अ लॉट ऑफ सेशंस नॉन स्टॉप दे यू हैव टू वेक अप अर्ली सो स्लीप ऑन टाइम ड्रिंक लॉट्स ऑफ वाटर एंड टेक केयर ऑफ योर मेंटल हेल्थ आई रियली थिंक दैट यू हैव टू बी फिजिकली एंड मेंटली प्रिपेयर फॉर द पेजेंट बिकॉज इट्स नॉट दैट ईजी हाउ इट लुक्स आप सभी को ईद की ईद मुबारक एडवांस में दोनों का टेलर बहुत अच्छा लगा रणबीर कपूर एकदम सज्जेदार की तरह लग रहे हैं सो बहुत अच्छा लगा रणबीर कपूर जिस तरीके से ही इज़ अ फिनोमिनल एक्टर और इट्स अ राजीव हिरानी फिल्म तो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू वॉच द फिल्म अभी रिलीज़ होने जा रही है और रेस 3 में तो सलमान सर इज़ देयर ऑब्वियसली सो द फिल्म लुक्स ग्रेट रेमो सर इज़ वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट डायरेक्टर्स सो रेमो डिसूजा इज़ अमेजिंग इन लाइक ही हैज़ आई एम श्योर दैट आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट I can't disclose right now. So, yeah. Thank you.
Very, very excited to be part of this platform right now with all these amazing, amazing women. And I'll be actually playing a tribute in my performance to two very, very special women as well. And I think this is just an amazing celebration of womanhood. So I'm very happy to be here. So first of all, this is a very, very courageous thing which they've done. This takes guts. It's not easy being up here. It's not easy, you know, actually being part of this competition. It is a very, very difficult one to be part of. And I just want to say to all of them, you are already a winner. Making this first step is the hardest step, but you've done it. So now it's, trust me, that you can achieve anything right now. What does it take to be a successful celebrity? In the fashion?
In Miss India.
What does it take to be successful? I was a pageant winner myself, so I know that it takes a lot of focus, it takes a lot of dedication, and of course you have to enjoy the experience, but because it's a competition, you have to just work your hardest. I mean, like, this is a competition that scrutinizes you on your fitness, on your etiquette, on your speech, on so many things, so you've got to be very focused and work really hard on all of those topics. Any compliments, Mille? I hope so. No, but it was, yeah, I mean, like, I'm excited. We're actually releasing in a few days, so I'm just as nervous as you guys. This is like my competition, you know, so, and that's gonna happen within a few days, so fingers crossed it's gonna do very well. I can't, sorry, I didn't even hear you. Okay, thank you.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే
లైక్ చేయండి,
షేర్ చేయండి
అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.